안녕하세요. Hello everyone. Happy New Year. I'm very sorry for the late video. I've been busy and tired and all together. But I'm here with a new video. So, I will be doing some painting with this thing called Enchanted Forest. So I'll be doing that, and on top of that, I actually asked one of the subscribers to make a channel art for me, and she gladly accepted my request. And then if you go to my channel, you'll see my new artwork. And here's the new, is it here or there? The new watermark, and that is the exactly same as my profile picture, so you guys can see it. And thank you, Aro, Ketio, for thank you very much for making the channel art for me. 안녕하세요, 여러분. 새해 복 많이 받으세요. 정말 죄송해요. 이번에 새해 맞이해서 비디오를 빨리 만들어야 했었는데 정말 바쁘고 그래가지고 이제야 만드네요. 근데 오늘은 그래서 이번에 한국에서도 이거 되게 많이 유행한다는 소리 들었는데, Enchanted Forest 만들려고 합니다. 그래서 제가 여러분들 Enchanted Forest 그 페인팅 할 건데, 여러분 정말 너무나도 감사하고, 그리고 이번에 제가 채널 아트를 누구한테 드렸어요. 그래서 개띠오님, 아로님한테 부탁드렸는데 흔쾌히 흔쾌히 승낙해 주셔서 제가 이번에 새로운 채널 아트랑 그리고 프로파일 픽처 그리고 여기에 워터마크, 여긴지 여긴지 잘 모르겠는데 워터마크도 만들어주셨습니다. 개띠오님 너무나도 감사드립니다. 아, 자 그러면은 이제 시작해 보도록 하겠습니다. 자. 여러분들 여기에 자 보시면은 제가 준비한 붓들이 있는데 이거는 되게 싼 붓이에요. So this is a very cheap brush that I use. I bought it for about $15. And I have this paint. This is watercolor. I don't remember how much it was, but it's been laying around my house for a really long time. So, 이 집에 있었던 물감이어서 얼만큼 있었는지는 잘 몰라요. 그리고, and this is my palette. So, this is just the, 그냥, 사용하고 있어요. 여기에 그냥 일회용 접시. So it's just one of the plastic, just one time use plate, paper plate. So paper, yeah, this is for, you can just use anything for the palette. So I use this one. And so before I begin, I just want to introduce that this is what I'm going to paint today, and I've already put some colors before I begin, so that I can just go ahead and color the middle, this guy right here. So 시작하기 전에 제가 먼저 다른 것들을 갖다가 색칠해놨어요. 그래서 이렇게 봉이들만 할수 있도록, 봉이랑 다른 여기 부분 할수 있도록 하기 위해서 이렇게 먼저 준비해놨습니다. And the artwork that I have promised to show you, I'll show you this little by little. 시작하기 전에 조금 제가 어떤 걸 했는지, 어떻게, 이게 제가 들었는지 조금 보여드릴게요. 이게 맨 처음 작품인데, 이게 제가 진짜 어떻게 될지 몰라가지고 막 하다가 이렇게 된 거예요. I don't know what to do, so I just like tried anyway. So so it just ended up like this. And this is the next one. I was like, okay, I think I just got a little bit of, just like, I think I understand what's going on a little bit. 그래서 이거 뭔가 하기 아주 말 것 같다 해가지고 하게 된 기교거든요. 이거랑 그리고 finally, so I got this part, and I just got the hang of the watercolor. So I kind of understood what's going on with the watercolor. So I was able to do this and just kind of tried it and it worked. 이거 그냥 할게 했는데 이게 됐어요. 이게 드디어 이런 모습이 나오는 거를 힘을 주어서 이걸 했는데 it doesn't look that good. But well, I'll just keep it as a record. 아 그리고 이것도 해봤는데 아 이것도 별로 마음에 안 들어서 하다가 I tried the elaborate painting and then it worked like this. 이게 이렇게 된 거예요. 그래가지고 와 나도 이게 할 수 있구나 그렇게까지 힘입어서 다른 걸 하게 된 게 이거입니다. This is the very recent work. 이걸 제가 최근에 한 건데 너무 이뻐가지고 아 이거를 할까 하다가 안 했거든요. 근데 립밤 팀들한테 이걸 보여줬는데 이거 ASMR 만들면 너무 좋을 것 같다고 그래가지고 ASMR을 만들려고 준비를 하는 게 이거입니다. So I've said to my radio team channel about the previous one and then they suggested me to do this one, so I am here right now and I'm going to paint this guy in the middle. So I hope that you guys will be able to just hear me painting. And let's try. Okay, let's see. So first I go ahead, 처음에는 I just put some some water in there. And then I tap it in here to get out the excess water. 이렇게 한 다음에 여기다가 살짝 can I put a little bit of water on top of the figures that I want to paint. So I'm gonna start with this one first. And this is not the watercolor paper. This is actually from, you know, this is as I showed earlier, this is from the Enchanted Forest. So this is the postcard, not the watercolor. So it's gonna bend here and there. 이게 수채화 페인트하는 게 아니었기 때문에 약간 좀 페인트 종이가 구부러진 거예요. 그래서 좀 볼까요? 우선은 I'm gonna paint this part first, so we'll see what happens. Going to color the part a little bit of yellow. Oh yes, I actually think I should just do the yellow overall a little bit. 처음 이게 약간 좀 어떻게 되지? 노란색으로 좀 칠할 거예요. 그래서 많이는 아니고 조금, just a little bit. So I'm gonna put put a little bit on body. On the head. And not the eyes. I want the eyes to be white. So I'll do this. 그 다음에는 뭐로 할 거냐면요, 제가 이제 여기를 칠해볼게요. 약간 어떤 색으로 할까 고민을 했는데, 야, 초록색 가을 조금 곁들여 볼게요. I think that is gonna go well with the green. And what I have in my mind. I'm not sure it will do, but. I'm gonna fuse with a little bit of yellow. I think I just put too much green, but we'll see what happens. I can just take it off, just by going over it and then just like that. A little bit of blue hue into it. 약간 조금 and then you blend in with water. Oops, there was too much. I'll move on to the eyebrow as well. The eyebrow. I will just put a little bit of yellow first. Okay, let's see. Sorry, my cat is meowing outside. Maybe this one is kind of too dark, but I think it will be alright since it's an eyebrow. 이게 괜찮을 것 같아요. 약간 좀 더 너무 진한 것 같긴 한데 그래도 괜찮을 것 같습니다. I'll put the green, a little bit of green. 'Cause I don't know if it's gonna turn out really good, but I'm just trying anyway. It's always an adventure when it comes to painting and drawing in front of camera, because you're not sure how this painting will be. 진짜 맨날 이걸 할 때 조금 무서웠거든요. 이게 잘 나올지 안 나올지도 모르고 좀 확실하지 않으니까 무섭더라고요. 근데 뭐. Here I am, just painting like a pro. Pro처럼 painting을 하고 싶지만 프로가 아니기에 그래도 여러분들을 위해서 ASMR을 만들고 있답니다. 재밌게 보시기 바래요. I hope you enjoy my ASMR video on this one, because I'm certainly enjoying right now. And even though I don't listen to my own ASMR that much, but you know, it's all good. I get to enjoy others and they get to enjoy mine. Everything will be great. This is it, and I'm not sure which one to. Actually, let's go lower bottom of like lower eyebrow. I hope this is alright. I'm gonna go a little bit darker blue at the bottom. 밑에 쪽에 조금 더 진한 블루로 해볼게요. Kind of hard to see, isn't it? Painted a little bit of Well, I hope the final result is better. So much better than how I going about it. Let's add a little bit of yellow then and see what happens. Actually, no, never mind. I'm not gonna add yellow. I'm just gonna go a little bit more darker. Blue. 조금 더 어두운 색깔로 한번 해볼게요. 아무래도 조금 더 인상적이게. think I did a little bit. I think I made some mistake over here. It looks just too sharp instead of blending in. You shouldn't be that way. So I guess that's much better. Yes, it's much better than what I originally had. So this is so much better. Alright. I hope you guys are enjoying this video. Okay, let's move on to the facial part. Like, actually, just overall on the forehead. I'm gonna put some more yellow. Yeah, 위쪽에 조금. 한번 해볼게요. 여기 위쪽에 노란색으로 칠해봅시다. Including the entire beak, 뿌리랑 머리. Cari. 좀 너무 색깔이 없네요. Okay, this will do. Very light. 더 힌트를 주고 넘어가도록 해볼게요. 약간 좀 색깔이 이상해. too much, I guess. Which is not good. So I'm gonna put a little bit more to balance this out. Know how this is gonna go actually. Okay, I'm gonna lift this up. Okay, this is not, it doesn't look that good. Oh well. I'm sorry. Just remember that I'm not a professional. But I enjoy painting. This is my new hobby, you could say. I really enjoy this, actually. Cool. All right, I'm gonna move on to this. Looks good so far, I feel like. So I'm gonna move on to this like feather. 이쪽으로 한번 해볼게요. I'm gonna put some yellow on top. Sorry about my cat. It's pretty late at night and she's active. She wants to get into my room, but I can't let her in since I'm just recording this. Okay, let's see what I should do. Okay, I'm gonna do the feather with that color as well. I hope it doesn't take too long. Actually, before you color it, always check what color it actually shows on your palette, and then you can proceed on the paper. That way, you can be very safe when it comes to painting. You don't get to go not too dark. If it goes too dark, there's no way to lift up the entire color. Well, I guess it depends on the paper you use or the watercolor paint, but it's really hard to lift it up. So, 약간 할 때 조심하셔야 돼요. 좀 진한 색깔로 하면은 되게 나중에 힘들거든요. 색깔 칠 때 잘 보시고 하셔야 돼요. 조금 더 색을 입혀볼까요? 파란색을 입히면은 어떤 게 나올까요? 마찬가지로 가볼게요. So I'm going to put more red. If this is working well, but we'll see the final product soon. Either good or bad. I mean, good or bad. Not bad. 좋던 싫던 final result는 나올 겁니다, 여러분. 근데 잘 나왔으면 좋겠어요. So I didn't really plan what to color, but I'm just going to go with the flow. That's what my plan was, and I don't know if it's working fine. It's kind of scary to think about it. But here I am, just painting. God, the colors are kind of bleeding out. Which is not. So I'm adding a little bit of brown. Hopefully that will little balance out the balance out some of the paint, some of the things here. Is working better than before. It's more, I feel like this is more balanced than just one color. And of course I need a little bit of yellow, but I'm gonna put a little bit more this time. Definitely not sure if I'm doing this right or wrong, but just going with it. Not sure what I should put inside here, but I have determined to put yellow, like darker yellow. I mean, yes, 조금 진한 노란색을 하고, 그리고 또 빨간색으로 입힐 거예요. 하고 여기도 칠해야 되나? 여기도 칠해야 되겠죠? 여기는 다른 색깔. 그리고는 잘못했네요, 제가. 그리고 조금 더 So if you guys have any tips for me, I'll be very glad to know more about the painting. So feel free to leave a comment about my painting, if it's good or bad. I like painting. I'm enjoying this a lot right now, these days. Like it brings me joy for sure. But I want to improve as well. 좋아하긴 하지만 좋아하기도 하고 그렇지만 또 improve 하기를 원합니다. 욕심이 많아서 그런가 봐요. 제가 하나에 만족을 못해요. It looks pretty good to me. What do you think, guys? 제가 봤을 땐좀 괜찮아 보이는데 여러분들 어떻게 생각하세요? This will be yellow. This yellow will extend with some other color, which is, I'm not sure, but I'll just go with the brown. Made a mistake again, but thank God I can lift this up. Let it ease up a bit. Put a little bit of red as well, just to give a hint of it. Joker, hint을 주기 위해서. Okay, 문제는 여기 안에 건데요. 여기 안에 거는 초록색으로 해볼게요. 되고, 제가 봤을 때는 여기 몸도 좀 초록색이어야 될것 같은 느낌이 들거든요. I think I'm gonna just go with blue. So I'm gonna use a little bit of just a tiny bit bigger brush. This one, I never didn't really use it that much, but I'm gonna use it. So I think the owl is almost done. Gladiole is almost done. Usually, I'm gonna need to put yellow, a little bit more yellow on here. More yellow. Green. More green here as well. 제 안에를 빨간색으로 칠해야 되는데 지금 너무 이렇게 돼버려가지고 어떻게 될지 모르겠어요. 해볼게요. 이게 되려나? So I guess that kind of worked. As I said earlier, I'm not a professional. am not a professional, so I'll make a lot of mistakes. But I'll do my best to keep them as little as possible. Just a little bit. Just a little mistake. Not a lot. But we'll see about that. So, okay, this looks pretty good. I'm gonna add brown to actually to have the richer tone to it. I don't know why, but brown make things look richer. Just like up there. Well, this is kind of too much, I guess. The feather here is kind of everything bleeds, but yes, I just wanted to make it look like that, but I guess it's not gonna happen. Okay, here's my mouth. I think I should be there. I think it'll be good, right? Maybe a little bit over here and there. A little bit more color to it. So let's add a little bit more color there. So I'm gonna put some green here. But I'll put this kind of green. I'm gonna have some a lot of water here. Just to give some depth color. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. 이거를 해가지고 원래 여기도 다르게 하려고 했는데 아무래도 시간이 너무 오래 걸릴 것 같아가지고 여기서 조금 마무리를 지어보려고 합니다. 그래가지고 이렇게 물을 이렇게 많이 하면은 이게 다 물이랑 연결이 돼 있어요. 물을 갖다가 얼만큼 사용하느냐에 따라서 그림이 어떻게 이쁘게 나오냐가 결정이 되는 것 같더라고요. 진하게 해야 될것 같네요. 이렇게 그리고 여기도 조금 더 진하게 여기도 조금 더 진하게 그리고 여기도 약간 좀 힌트를 주고 조금 더 물을 뿌려서 제가 조금 더 입혀야 될것 같은데요. 노란색 조금이랑 그리고 여기의 주인공은 부엉이니까 그쵸 여러분 눈은 일부러 이렇게 놔뒀는데 잘한 건지 모르겠네요 여러분이 생각할 때 괜찮다고 생각하시면은 말씀해주세요 조금 더 너무 진한가? 여러분이 마음에 드셨다면 좋겠네요. 여러분, 그러면 다음 시간까지 나중에 뵙겠습니다. Okay, I'll see you guys next time. And I hope you guys have a great night and have a great day. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Ciao.